Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 34, verse 19. And without loss of time the young man did as they said, because he had delight in Jacob's daughter, and he was the noblest of his father's house.